Turn Bluetooth off. Okay. So I did that. Can it play my song? Oh, this is so dumb. Oh, this computer. Okay, cool. Got it. Hey guys. Around some 22 mil. Thank you guys. I appreciate you all. Thank you for 22 mil. I love you all. In every nation, in every state, city. I love you all. Hope you guys are doing well. And, I've been positive and loving thoughts, spreading all the peace, love, positivity out there, because there's little, very little right now. So hope you guys are doing well. I'm doing fantastic. What are we feeling? Are we feeling chill music? What kind of vibe should we go for? What genre? Ooh, I just put bedroom pop. That stuff's gas. Comment what genre music we should play. I fuck with this song, I just found this one. And I've been obsessed with it, bro. I played it like fucking 20 times. Do y'all know Kyuko? Kyuko's fire. Madeline, thank you. Top 5 gifters are going to be followed at the end of this broadcast. Tell me this isn't a vibe. Been chipping off the tabs in my room. Hey, this is my favorite part. Oh, never mind. Is it new merch? Yes. This part. Bro, I'm sorry. This is the chipping off the tabs in my room. So hard. I don't know why, baby, but I'm feeling good. Take another tab. bruh. Too good. Too fucking good. Too good. I leaked two of the new merch pieces that are coming out this coming month. So if you guys are ready for this drop, show some love. Post about it. Post your favorite pieces because I'm going to be leaking them throughout these next few weeks. I've actually leaked three of the pieces on a lot. One, it was like a tan hoodie on a live not too long ago. So that's another one of the pieces. But yeah, a lot of new shit coming soon. You guys better be ready. If you guys could go and do me a favor and share this broadcast right now, I want to get it to as many people as possible. You guys are new. Welcome. Hello. 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 I'm Chase. Nice to meet you. Is that how I feel? Look at the tone. Oh, what's real? Birthday. Happy birthday, Veronica. And a banana, thank you. I don't speak Spanish. No. English only. For those of you guys that don't know, I am not fluent in anything but English. I can barely speak French. I can barely speak English. I speak a tiny bit of Spanish, but that's like it. And it's not even much, like it's like 10 words tops. I forgot the rest, even though I took 2 years of Spanish, which is kind of funny. But making my mind just how I feel. Keep telling me what's real. Oh, oh, oh. Don't do fucking no more. Just how I feel. Probably Addison, thank you for that. I'm very rich. Top 5 gifters are gonna be getting followed at the end of this broadcast, so go crazy, go crazy, go Stevie. You like my voice? Thank you. Don't do kissing.
I live a rock star lifestyle. Always getting wasted. Yeah, baddie in my mansion, ask her how she wanna play. Lay her proper like a track on County California face. Yeah, looking back, it's crazy now.
I don't know where Nick is. Someone asked where he is. I have no idea. Drive me crazy. I'm tired. Don't judge me.
Fucking, I feel like shit.
Baby, fuck my life up. Baby, fuck my life up. Fuck my life up. Iva, you want my merch? Oh, I actually have some available right now, but I'm dropping a new collection very soon. But I do have some stuff available right now. If you go press my profile, press the link in my bio and cop some merch. Tag me in a video. I'll be coming on your videos. Tag me in a picture on Instagram. I'll be swiping up or replying to people that be posting it. So if you guys could do that, that would mean the world to me. Or just post on your IG story tagging me with the receipt. And I'll be posting. Some people that do that. Because I've been like trying to be on it a lot. Posting. A lot of people that buy my merch. I gotta show support back. Because I fucking love you guys. I'm all about it.
Holy shit.
Coming from my life, from my life. I love 5 Seconds of Summer, bro. One of my biggest inspos. And a friend, she's gonna hurt it though. This song's definitely the best song. What's your guys' favorite 5 Seconds of Summer? Because mine. Probably this one. No self-esteem, she's got a shot at the hope. Yeah, she's gonna hide the... She's gonna hide the hope. Is it beach up here? Yeah. I want to play drums so bad. Like my eyes, thank you. I don't even know what color they are. Are they like blue? They're like blue and green. It really just depends. Because they change all the time. It's weird. Like the lights, thank you. Skylights.com. No, Skylights on Amazon. I think it's what I did. Sometimes I'm feeling like I'm going insane. So I actually downloaded a song. I guess not. Down on a new home. when I get my teeth wet,
I brush like 3 times a day brushing.
And brush for like 5 minutes. It's not that much time. You just gotta like put in a little bit more work, I guess. And then the results will show up like within like a month or less, not even kidding. Like you'll already be like on a better track. And I floss a little bit. I floss every other day. You're on top of your hygiene. You got it, dude. I'm on top of my skincare, my hair care, my teeth. I work out too, so like, bro, I'm a little productive motherfucker right now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting a lot better. Cause I used to be like really, really fucking lazy. I'd get home from school, then I'd just throw my backpack on the ground, take a nap. I'd wake up and it'd be dinner time. I'd just eat dinner, play video games, and at 10 p.m. I'd start my homework. And then I go back to school the next morning. It's dumb. I used to be so unproductive. But I'm getting a lot better. How do you fight the feeling, man? Put it on quiet, quiet. No answer. You're too cute to work out? Well, apparently you have to be buff to be attractive. So I'm trying to be buff. Because, you know, I don't know. I'm insecure and I'm skinny. Skinny used to be the wave. I mean, it still is, but people just like to call you, like, silly names and shit, and so it's just, like, I'm not trying to get caught chops, you know? So, working on it. Listen, I'm very rich. I'm gonna give a shout out. So, hi, Elizabeth. The top 5 guitars I'm gonna fall at the end of life. And a football based friend came by. Not hello. People are so old. Amaya, hello. Valentina, hello. How are you? Abby Drews, hello. We'll survive. These parents ain't always right. Hiya. Hello. Madeline, hello. Get an erection when you say you're used to rejection and the teeth to find the painting. What tattoo am I getting next? I don't know. I'm trying to think them through. So I don't get anything that I don't like. But I've built an entire Pinterest board and an Instagram like saved profile for tattoos. A lot of them. Right now I'm sitting at 2 tats. I'm also waiting for my arms to get a little bigger so I can have more room for tats and shit. But I'm gonna get shut, man. I'm getting low. Cause these people are so old. Chloe Money, thank you for that, bitch. You think it should be a school? I've actually been thinking about one that's really funny. Cause I've been, I like this one spider that's like the back where the like the eggshell is, the bigger side of the, I don't know, the spider, its body, I guess. It's really big. And instead of it being like a big egg thing, it's like a skull. It's really cool. Or there's one I found, it's like a skull with a crown on top of it. It's hard. Or I have one on my pinners. It's like a skull with like Indian feathers, but like, I don't know. I think that's cool. I don't know if I get that one, but I think it's cool. Did I mention that it's cool? Did I? No, I probably didn't. It's cool. Just crucify me. Oh, half school with the rose. I feel like now there's just like so many like tattoos, like flowers, for example, that just everyone has. Like everyone's got a flower, everyone's got a butterfly. Everyone's got like, there's a bunch of little tattoos that just like everyone has. And he's like, oh, show me your tattoos. And there's a flower, rose, butterfly.